Nothing fascinates people quite like a bit of mercury. As the only metal that's liquid at room temperature, mercury doesn't quite behave like most liquids we're used to. That's because most liquids, well, they aren't metals. Mercury's viscosity is 1.5 times that of water, and its surface tension is 6 times greater. That's why it beads up into little balls so easily instead of smear when you spread it around. But mercury isn't something to play around with. In fact, it's one of the most toxic substances on Earth. And even just touching it can cause severe health hazards. Contact with skin can cause severe irritation and even chemical burns. And within minutes, you could experience dizziness, vertigo, flu-like symptoms, burning and irritation, pale or clammy skin, irritability, and emotional instability. That's because mercury is a nerve toxin, and it directly affects the brain. Severe exposure can lead to madness and even death. But because mercury has a very high vapor pressure, it can vaporize at room temperature. So even if you can't taste or smell it, you could still be breathing in dangerous amounts of vaporized mercury. Surprisingly though, despite being one of the most dangerous poisons on Earth, up until the late 19th century, doctors would prescribe mercury as a laxative. That's because while its vapors are highly toxic and it's easily absorbed by the porous skin, mercury is not very easily absorbed by the specialized tissues of the gastrointestinal tract. That's not to say it's safe to drink mercury, far from it, but doing it once or twice shouldn't be enough to seriously harm you, and word has it that it's a very effective laxative. But we're okay with not finding out for ourselves. So what would happen exactly if you dove into a pool full of mercury? Well, the first answer is that you would almost certainly receive a very fatal dose of mercury poisoning as the metal made contact with all of your bare skin. You'd probably inhale a great deal of vaporized mercury, which would instantly go to work on your brain as we saw earlier. At such high concentrations, death would be certain. But remember how we also said earlier that liquid mercury wasn't like most other liquids? That's because it's far more dense, viscous, and has a much greater surface tension than water. Mercury's density is so great, in fact, that you could probably stand in a pool of it and only sink to about your shins. So trying to dive into a pool of it? Well, you wouldn't sink very much at all. Mercury is a pretty dangerous neurotoxin that can be easily absorbed through the skin or accidentally inhaled. Severe exposure can cause madness, blindness, chemical burns, and even outright death. But for all its dangers, at least now you know there's little chance of ever drowning in it.